Fun.
Now you know you're going to be on.
Great time.
Well, this morning, we had a wonderful tour of Mardi Gras World, which is the largest build of floats in New Orleans. And it was amazing to see the process.
Yes, and being an artist by first passion and love, I probably would have fell into doing something like that if I had lived in New Orleans and grown up. I mean, I was just fascinated how they had taken the arting process and going from styrofoam and carving that out, paper macheing over that and painting it, and how they were able to reuse everything. That was phenomenal. They didn't let nothing go to waste, unless it's the sawdust that the robot basically carves out everything overnight. Kind of takes me back into the day when we had the plotting done on our computers and engineering, and we'd let it go on all night to do the work for us.
Yeah, the floats, the basic float on a frame with non-air tires, hard wheel tires, and then they add on all the decorations for whatever the themes are that year.
$100,000 for a basic float.
It's incredible, and the artists, and this is a huge warehouse, and we have an opportunity to spend time there.
Come on, dude. Hi, King. I'm a king.
Please hit the subscribe button and the notification bell and give us a thumbs up.